Facebook stops Huawei from pre-installing apps on phones. London Facebook said Friday it has stopped letting its apps come pre-installed on smartphones sold by Huawei in order to comply with US restrictions, a move that deals a fresh blow to the Chinese tech giant. The social network said it has suspended providing software for Huawei to put on its devices while it reviewed recently introduced US sanctions. Owners of existing Huawei smartphones that already have Facebook apps can continue to use them and download the page. Facebook says people who have Huawei phones or buy new ones will still be able to download Facebook on their own. Facebook move is the latest fallout in the escalating US, China tech feud. The Commerce Department last month effectively barred US companies from selling their technology to Huawei and other Chinese firms without government approval. China's Commerce Ministry responded this week by warning it would release its own list of unreliable foreign companies in the near future. U.S. officials are pressing their global campaign to blacklist Huawei, the world's number one network equipment provider and second largest smartphone maker. They say Beijing could use the company's products for cyber espionage, though they haven't presented evidence of intentional spying. We are reviewing the Commerce Department's final rule, and the more recently issued temporary general license and taking steps to ensure compliance, Facebook said, referring to a 90-day grace period allowing continued support of existing Huawei equipment. Huawei declined to comment. Google, which makes the Android operating system used by Huawei, has already said that while it would continue to support existing Huawei phones, future devices won't come with its flagship app and services, including Maps, Mail and Search. Only basic services would be available for future versions of Android. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.